I'm doing all I can do, honest to goodness, all I can do to keep this boat here in the state of Missouri. Whether it's in Kansas City, St. Joe, Independence, Jeff City, you know, I'll turn up every rock and see if there's any way to go there.
And David Hawley knows about turning up rocks. Hawley made headlines all over the world in 1988 when he unearthed the Arabia Steamboat from a cornfield in Wyandotte County. The Arabia sank in the Missouri River in 1856.
27 years ago, in November of 91, we opened here.
For close to three decades, the Arabia Steamboat Museum has served as an anchor tenant, a popular tourist attraction in KC City Market, but it looks like those days are coming to an end.
We're kind of not feeling love. You're correct.
The museum's lease in the city-owned building is up in 2026. Hawley says the city plans to raise the rent and surround the museum with more bars and restaurants.
I would almost assure you that come November of 2026, the museum doors will close.
But Holly's quick to point out he's not bitter.
But I'm excited, too, about the future. 150 gold coins.
Hawley's already set his sights on another sunken steamboat in Missouri. In fact, there are six other steamboats Hawley hopes to excavate and display in a new mega museum.
Three levels, each a different steamboat cargo.
A new bill in the Missouri legislature aims to create the Steamboat Legacy Fund. If passed, Hawley hopes to create this national steamboat museum in Jefferson City.
This will be the Smithsonian of the Midwest.
And if there's not enough support or money to build that museum in Jeff City,
with persistence, we'll get it done.
Hawley says he's also considering another new home for the Arabia.
There's an offer for us to move the museum to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, near where the boat was built. Heinz History Center would love it there.